I don't know. I'll be a... Take him a few minutes to get off this plane. I don't want to go upstairs because if I go upstairs and then he comes downstairs, I'm going to miss him. So, hopefully he's coming ASAP. Should be coming from over here. I see people coming up now. Nope. They gonna move my car. Make sure I don't get towed. Because they will tell you when the sun is coming up. Sun is coming up now, guys. But it's cloudy still outside. Pretty, looks like snow. I'm in door number 5. If you see, I'm in door number 5. Door number 5. These people take it forever. Door number 5. I hope he got gas money. I paid the tolls and I ain't put no gas in it yet. It's his car. I'm just picking him up in his car. So I hope he's got some gas money, honey. Yeah. People going and coming and going. So his flight came in from San Juan, Puerto Rico. So everybody coming off the plane, they got a tan. They look like they've been out in the sun for a little while. You know? I wonder where he's at. Maybe he's... I really haven't seen nobody, no bags. Still no bags. They going through customs? Nah, shouldn't be no customs. This is LaGuardia. It's a domestic airport. So everybody's waiting for the same person. If those who ain't got nowhere to stay, there's a Marriott across the street. I'm not doing no advertisements for the Marriott. You know what I'm saying? Okay, now how all these people got off the plane and Timmy didn't get off yet? Timothy, where are you, brother? Where are you, Timothy? They all came from over here too, look right. San Juan. San Juan. You came for San Juan, Puerto Rico?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Knowing him, he probably got breakfast and shit. Probably went and got him some breakfast. You better get some gas. Where is this man at? He first missed his flight. That was the first thing he did, was miss his flight. Here they come. Now it's a whole bunch of people coming from the same direction. So he's gonna be way down here. He gotta come to door 5. Gang, gang. San Juan, Puerto Rico. Where you at? Yes. I'm at door number 5. Why people that I come to pick up is always the last one to get off the plane, B. Every Everybody except, I mean, he must have had a ticket way in the motherfucking back, son. Puerto Rico. I know he ain't got no bags, so this should be easy. To make a grand appearance. They must have flagged you. You must have had extra searches. You had too many flights in one day. They had to search you twice, huh? Three times, four times. Came before you, bro. The bags is here before you. You called me like a half hour ago, said, yo, I landed. Yo, Tia. Finally, he's here, but he on the phone somewhere. How long you been standing right at that door?
I just got there.
Oh, I'm going over here. See, like for half hour, I landed.
This is my place.
I know all that. I was like, I'm right here. You gotta get gas, though. You gotta get gas. That shit is.